Click Submit Student Team Roster. Click the green button that says Assign Students to Teams, which will bring up your student pool. Under your student pool, you are going to click the students that are going to compete at this tournament. Once you've clicked all of your students, click Add, and now your roster is uploaded.